That's the throne room. Malik must be nearby. I've got to find Malik.
here alive after that.
Thank you.
The seal is gone, and something's happened to Malik. He killed that Ifrit and...
Your brother did not kill Ratash. Ratash has killed your brother.
What? No, that's not what happened.
It is not what you saw, but it is what happened. A djinn will not be killed by any ordinary sword. This is why I warned you not to fight Ratash. His power has simply found another body. Your brother. Before long, Ratash will control him.
No, that cannot be true.
It is the truth.
You don't know Malik. He's stronger than you realize. He will fight that thing, and he will win.
Even if that is true, your brother must still die.
What? Why? If you're going to say this is some kind of punishment...
Of course not. Think. Your brother's half of the seal is destroyed. How will you stop the army now?
I'll make another seal. Tell me how.
Those spells have been lost. The sorcerers who made it are long dead. There is only one way to stop what you have unleashed. You must go to Rekem, the city of the djinn. There you will find a sword. With it you will kill Ratash. When his power is broken, the army's power will be broken.